thousands of dollars down the drain. A woman in University Heights is looking for answers tonight after a local contractor told her he would fix her home.
There's a big difference, though, in what he said and what he actually did. Five on Your Side investigator Jonathan Walsh joins us now. And Jonathan, this guy's no stranger to News 5.
Nope. In fact, Bill Burke from Cleveland's West Side has a long history of bad business deals. Just ask the state of Ohio. What kind of work did he promise to do?
He promised to put a form around the back.
74-year-old Jan Bernstein from University Heights says she hired William Burke from Cuyahoga Construction last November. A neighbor recommended him. Obviously, you need to repair the steps.
He's going to replace it with wooden steps and railings.
Jan tells us her second-level porch needed replacement as well, so she gave Burke nearly $2,000 to start.
The water would go into the ground, right into the basement. So I put the bucket there to gather the water.
This is what Jan says he left behind after a $2,000 deposit. Extension cords, wood, gutters he took down. But all of this has been here since November.
I feel like crying every time I pull in my driveway.
Jan tells us she paid another $2,000 for the demolition work. But then she says she called and texted Burke only to get numerous excuses.
He had a wedding in Pennsylvania. The weather was bad. He stepped on a screw. His mother had surgery. His cement guy broke his foot.
We called Burke. He assured us time and time again he was going to finish Jan's project. But then weeks went by, so...
Hey, Bill!
We tracked him down at his home on Cleveland's West Side.
Jonathan Walsh from News 5. How are you?
He mumbled something, ran inside, and locked the door.
Bill, we need to ask you some questions. You told me you would be over there.
Bill, what do you have to say about this $21,000 fine from the AG's office? You heard that correctly. In May, Burke was hit with a nearly $22,000 judgment against him after the Ohio Attorney General went after his contracting deception. And that's not all.
Attorney Daniel Myers says he knows Burke, too.
We featured Burke in a previous News 5 story back in January of 2018. A couple sued Burke for $6,000, won, and he wasn't supposed to do any kind of construction without a court-ordered certification.
I look at it and I go, I was stupid. I was a sucker. Why didn't I just call Better Business Bureau?
Had Jan done that, she would have noticed the F rating for Cuyahoga Construction and several complaints about Burke even dating back to 2017. Taking deposits, not returning phone calls, and not showing up. For now, Jan has to get rid of the water that collects on her porch because she can't collect for a total of $4,200 back from Burke.
This is just minor, but to me, on a fixed income, you know, it's a lot of money.
It's a big deal.
Yeah.
I'm Five on Your Side investigator Jonathan Walsh. And here I am again. Jan Bernstein filed a police report against William Burke and Cuyahoga Construction Company. The University Heights Police Department tells us it's still investigating to see if it can charge Burke with a crime. So folks, just be careful out there. Do your homework thoroughly before hiring any contractor. Sounds like a plan. I'm Five on Your Side investigator Jonathan Walsh.